Hey guys, what's up? So today I have a haul slash deal alert for you guys. So I'm going to give you guys some tips on some shopping areas that have really good deals at certain times of the year. And I apologize ahead of time for my lighting because I do know that it's a little bit different today. I had to plug in my camera because it was dying and I wanted to get this haul out of the way for you guys so I can get everything put away. So I don't have all of my lighting set up for you guys. But the first place I want to talk to you guys about is Claire's. And if you guys don't know what Claire's is a accessory store. It has a lot of jewelry, hair things. They even carry like makeup, nail polishes, things of that sort. And once a month, if you guys didn't know, they do have a sale that's called 10 for 10. So you can get 10 items for $10, which means they mark down a bunch of stuff throughout their store, and anything that was $10 or under comes out to $1. So you just basically pick any 10 items from the sale area that was $10 or under, and you get it for $1 each, so you get 10 for 10. So I usually try to hit that sale up at least once a month. Sometimes you get really lucky and you find really great items, really great things that are like really cute and really good quality, and then sometimes there just really isn't much to choose from. They also have bedroom stuff in there, bedroom accessories, notebooks, things like that. So sometimes you'll run across things that are a little bit rummaged through or that are ruined. So it's all, I guess, luck. So that's just a little deal alert for you guys because I found some really cute stuff this time around. And so if you have a Claire's close by you, the lady at the Claire's that's by my house actually said that I can call and just ask whenever they're going to have it, that they usually have their sale, I guess, mid-month, around the 17th or the 20th, around there. So if you have a Claire's close by you, I would just kind of get in touch with somebody there and just kind of ask if you can call every month and see if you can go by. So these things are also good for YouTube swaps and things like that too. So I love, love, love going to Claire's. So let me show you guys the stuff I got. The first thing I got here was this little set of bows. It's just little red bows, and they're cushioned. They're really thick and foamy. So I'm probably going to keep one of these for myself and then, of course, give one away. So because I don't need to. I don't normally wear two bows. I just wear one. And this is really cute for Christmas, so I thought that this was a really cute item. This next item I got, oh, I fell in love with, and I also bought a pair for somebody else because they just screamed this person's name to me, are these little bow earrings, and they have little leopard detailing. They're like rainbow colored. They've got all the dark fall jewel tone colors. They have the pink, the purple, the blue, and then of course you have that little leopard print on there, which is absolutely adorable. So I thought these were really unique. I'd never seen any earrings that looked like bows before, so those are really cute. Then the next thing I have here was a set of three earrings, and these are really nice and different as well. So it came in these three. It came in silver, pink, and black, and they are just kind of like this little pattern right here. Kind of like a four-leaf clover style with like etching. So those are the silver. The pink are really opaque, which I like a lot because they're going to stand out with my hair. So those are the pink ones. And then the black ones we have right here, which I love black earrings. So I thought those are really nice as well. So that's three for $1. So you get three pairs of earrings for $1, which is super, super affordable. Then I got some more bows that are cushioned. And they are these black bows with all the multicolored stars on them. And again, these are very cushiony and plushy, kind of like stuffed animal feeling. And I just like these because they're going to look really cute in the hair. And of course, I'll keep one for myself and give one away in a swap-a-roni. Some more bows here, which I really, really liked a lot because you guys know that I like to have a little bit of edge sometimes to my outfits. And these are some little bows that are not cushioned. They're just kind of like satiny bows and just came with a solid black one. And I really thought this bottom one was really cool because it's got the studded detailing on it. And it's red and black, and it's got kind of, I'm not really sure what that print would be called, but there's a little red and black print there in the background. So I thought that that was really cute. I haven't seen a bow with studded detailing on it, so I really like that a lot. Really hoping that my lighting is picking up on this for you guys. These next earrings I like, again, these are really cool to wear with all black. It'll just kind of give you that pop of color, and it's got the chain detailing that I really like a lot. And they are these right here. They're like little black diamond-shaped earrings, and they have chains going through the center, and they're in like hot pink, blue, red, and black. So I really thought that these were cool and very different. And again, they were $1, so I just thought that these were really cool. I really like this. I even kind of like it with this smoky eye makeup. So these are really cool and kind of give you like that punk rocker edge. to your outfit. And this set was also a 3-pack, and I really, really like the last earrings. The top two I will probably end up giving away because I don't really wear studs that often. I don't really like studs on my ears. I don't know why. But they are these little diamond studs right here with that kind of vintage-looking silver. It's kind of like, I guess, a pewter kind of silver. And then there's these little stars right here with rhinestones all in the center, which are really cute. And these are the reason why I bought it. I bought it for these. They have, like, these little circle detailings and detail with a star in the center with tons of little dangly stars hanging down, which I thought was absolutely adorable. I am just... Oh, no, okay, I thought it was missing the star in the center, but it's just wound up in there. So I really like these a lot. I thought these were really cool. So the top two I will probably end up giving away. Then I got these other two little bows. Can you tell that I totally went bow crazy? They have a little alligator clip, and then they're just like little small bows with a little bit of tulle detail in the background, and it's hot pink with little black polka dots, and then you have a black one with white polka dots. And these are just really girly, and they kind of look very sexy, I think. Like, if you're wearing a very cutesy dress of some sort for the holidays, you could put one of these in your hair. So, I just really liked these. They caught my eye. And then the last item that I got from Claire's were these little clips. And these are actually for little kids, but I do use these clips a lot to hold my bangs back out of my face if I don't feel like having them down. They are these, like, little clippy things with flowers. They're, let me see. They are this kind of barrette right here. And I really like these for my bangs because they're very gentle. They don't rip your hair. And they just have like little flowers. And they come in like brown and purple and pink. And then in brown and pink. And they have like these little wooden beads all in the center. So, you know, you get like 3 sets of clips for $1. And I thought that was a really good deal. So be sure to go buy your Claire's and see the kind of stuff that they have. Because I know that this was a different Claire's. This was not the one that was close by my house. But they all have different items, so if you have more than one Claire's, I mean, Christmas is coming up, these make great stocking stuffers, they just even make great things for yourself, so, you should go buy. And the next shop that I went to is Bath & Body Works, and I went to go get all my fragrances for my home. You guys know that I had all Cinnabon stuff and, different scented things in my house for fall, and for the Christmas, season, I wanted to go ahead and get, like, a Christmas tree smelling style candle or plug-ins of some sort because my tree is fake and I wanted it to smell like if it was authentic when you walked in the door. I wanted it to smell very Christmassy. So when the candles at Bath & Body Works first came out, they kind of did like a preview, I guess, to their holiday collection. I bought this little candle in holly wreath, and this is just a really nice candle. I think it smells really good. It's got a very authentic Christmas tree scent. It just smells absolutely wonderful, and I just bought a little small one for downstairs for my kitchen because people walk right in through my kitchen. That way, if it's lit up, it'll smell exactly like a tree. And on the top of this, it had a coupon for the 3-wick candles for $10. So I want to tell you guys a little secret here because I almost got really tricked at Bath & Body Works. I don't think they were intentionally trying to trick me or anything, but they have all of this big old holiday display when you walk in the door. It's a huge display of bulbs, like the little scent bulbs, and the wallflowers and candles, and it's buy 6 for 24 or buy 4 for 20. And these are the bulbs that have like little decorations, little Christmas tree wallflower style things. And for, you know, for wallflowers and Bath & Body Works, you think that sounds like a really good deal. 4 items for $20 or 6 items for $24. So I was like, oh, that's a really good deal. I already have 3 wallflowers here at my house that work, and so I just really needed scents. So I grabbed 4 scents, and I stuck them in my little bag, and then I went to go look for my candle because I had the coupon for $10. And now keep in mind that the huge candles are normally $20 there at Bath & Body Works, like $19.50. So I had all that stuff in my bag, and as I was walking to the back area, and the back kind of wall area is kind of hidden, they had a wall of wallflower refills in double packs for $6 each. So if you really think about it, you're getting 4 of them. Like, okay, let me give you my little example here. I got the wallflowers in mint chocolate for upstairs in my house because I have a little mint chocolate broom here in the hallway that I've had for fall, and I just thought it would just kind of transition over. And I got the holly wreath for downstairs, the plug-ins. So these boxes were $6 a piece. So that is 4 bulbs 4 wallflower bulbs for $12. And in the front, they had them 4 for $20. So you really need to kind of keep an eye out if you're going to go look for fragrances or anything like that at Bath & Body Works, because this really saved me a lot of money. I know it doesn't have the little Christmas trees etched all over the bulbs and things like that, but that's not really... That wasn't really my concern. My concern was really just the fragrance throughout my home. So I did get these two, and then I really got this. I got this really cool candle that I just couldn't wait to smell and see if I liked. And I got Twisted Peppermint because I wanted my house to smell very crisp and cool, and just like I said, like a Christmas tree. So I thought that these two really complemented each other really well, the Holly Wreath and the Twisted Peppermint, because this smells... It just smells like a cold winter's day. It smells exactly like peppermint, like a huge candy cane. So I thought to light this in the living room and have this in the kitchen, it's just going to make it all smell crisp and like a snowy day and like a Christmas tree or pine tree forest. So that's the kind of smell I was going for. And then upstairs, of course, I told you guys that I had my mint chocolate broom, and since I'm gonna have mint downstairs, I'll have mint and a little bit of sweetness kind of flowing through the house as well, so it'll smell really holiday and really fresh, and with, you know, just like that crispy coolness with nature-y scents with a little bit of baked goods kind of mixed right in there. So I just wanted to kind of give you guys a heads up on that. If you do go look for holiday or home fragrances, make sure that you look really well, because I would have spent a lot more money. Really, in reality, I got about $50 worth of stuff for about $23, so just make sure you go and look for that. And these candles smell really awesome, and they have a very, very long burning time. I believe the small ones, if you don't want to invest in the big ones, I believe these small ones say, let me see, that they burn 25 to 40 hours. So if you don't burn candles that often, but you just burn them at night, just buy a couple of these, and they're like $5 right now, so... That's it. I just wanted to show you guys my stuff and give you guys a couple of deal alerts and a heads up on all the Bath & Body Works goods. So I love you guys so much. I'll talk to you later. Bye.